your genial host, may I offer a toast to the wine-buying guest on my right. May your bank account grow, heavy laden with dough. May you spend it in here every night. With what you saved on the bottle, I'm sure you can. Seeing this night in its glory, you people so loyal, so true, puts me in mind of a story. It might have happened to you. The people in the ballroom were stuffy and arty, so I began to get just a little afraid. I sneaked into the kitchen to find me a party. The waiter!
And the porter!
And the second story maid.
Oh yeah!
I peeked into the parlor to see what was hatching, in time to hear the hostess suggest the charade. But who was in the pantry laughing and scratching? The waiter and the porter!
And the upstairs maid!
When they heard the music that the orchestra played, the waiter and this porter grabbed a hold of the maid.
Uh-huh.
Then they all proceeded to go into a claw.
Hot diggity dog!
If ever I'm invited to some funny parties, I ain't gonna watch any harlequinade. Find me in the kitchen, applaud my buddies.
The waiter and the porter and the upstairs.
All right, kids, to get rid of the trash.
Can we a little kitchen humor?
Yes, sir.
All right.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Dishes.
Dishes who?
Dishes, a lovely way to spend an evening.
Boy, they is
dishes
horrible. A lovely way.
No one's laughing.
First time I've ever done a number on pot.
Really? Not me. Huh? Okay.
I'm ready.
I went and got dishpan to use as a symbol.
The porter found a regular glass that he played.
The fingers of the waiter were each in a thimble.
You should have heard the music that the combination made.
Of course we had to stop for a short permission if anybody rang for a pink lemonade.
But soon as they were done, we were back in position.
The waiter and the porter and the upstairs maid marching through the kitchen to the party in bed. Well, man, you should have seen us. We were balling the jack. For once a half an hour passed without any call. Jack, we had a ball.
The waltzes and the circus.
We hate them, we spurn them.
We got a lot of rhythms you want to hear played. So you know who to go to if you want to learn.